finds himself headed to jail. Here's a replay up on the big screen. As you see, the leaders went to pick turn number one. McDougal just got up over the cushion and...
Thank you very much. Eight cars in the starting lineup for this as well.